Hello everyone and welcome back to another movie review by Ian Talk. I'm your host Ian, and this time around, I've got the video movie review of the new Korean film, Diva. I wasn't planning on making a video review for Diva originally, and was just going to write a written review. However, after watching the film, I had to share it with my audience. Diva was directed by Cho Sil-ye, who had her feature film directorial debut with this, and the film marked the return of Shin Min-ah to the big screens in 6 years. Starring alongside Shin Min-ah were Lee Yoo-young and Lee Ju-young. The movie is officially categorized as a mystery thriller, but it's so much more. I'll get into this in detail later. The movie revolves around two professional divers and the mystery surrounding their car accident. Let's first take a look at the descriptive synopsis before getting into the review. Lee Yoo-young is the focus of the professional diving world, the diva of diving. One day, she gets into a terrible car accident with her best friend, Soo-jin. Following the accident, Soo-jin goes missing and Lee Yoo-young can't remember the night of the incident. Rumors spread about Soo-jin and the mystery of the night of the accident grows more and more. Lee Yoo-young must get her head back in the game and maintain the superstar level she was once at. However, her ambition to return to the diving board and the secrets she didn't know about Soo-jin starts to drive her into madness. The diving diva submerges into an unknown depth of fear. Before progressing further into the review, I'd just like to give a minor spoiler alert. As with all my other reviews, I'm going to try to keep spoilers to a minimum and refrain from giving spoilers regarding the story, but there may be minor, inevitable spoilers while delivering my thoughts on the movie. Okay, let's now first take a look at the good parts about Diva. First off, the film was beautifully shot. I love the cinematography from the start, and it set the tone well from the beginning. And mixing that with the audio it had made it that much more better. I especially liked the silent moments. Those brief moments of silence really built anticipation and showed that you don't need fast-paced music to give thrill and suspense. Also, the movie was very different. You wonder what kind of movie Diva is after watching the trailers, and I went into it with a very vague understanding of what the movie was about. To be honest, I wasn't really looking forward to the movie and had low expectations, but I found myself enjoying the movie a lot more than I thought I would. The movie is not only a mystery thriller, but has elements of drama and sports, as well as horror, which I didn't expect. The horror isn't so bad that it's unwatchable for those that don't like the genre, but it's there. Furthermore, there were moments of thrill and suspense that were breathtaking. I found myself holding my breath and at the edge of my seat, grasping onto the armrest at the climatic thrilling parts. But the biggest element of the genres was mystery. I was asking myself, what's going on, and trying to fit pieces together while watching. There were also symbolisms spread out throughout the movie, such as the jellyfish and the scar, and trying to find them were a mystery in itself. Moreover, Shin Min-ah's acting was incredible, and it was great to see her return to the big screens. She hasn't aged at all, and it's hard to believe that she's in her mid-30s. Her beauty was mesmerizing, but don't let that take away from her great acting skills. Her acting performance was chillingly good. Let's now take a look at what I found to be bad about Diva. As mentioned, there was an element of the movie that I didn't expect, horror. This is a genre of film that I really don't like, and so going into a movie that I didn't expect to be a horror to end up having it wasn't very pleasant. However, as I also mentioned, the horror isn't too bad and was watchable. But if you really, really hate even the tiny bits of horror, this won't be for you. The thing I hate the most about horror movies are jump scares, and this had a few of those. One thing that kept bugging me while watching was my worriment of the ending. It's common to see movies of this type to really have a good start and is enjoyable till the middle part, but just completely fall apart and burn at the end. This isn't necessarily the case with Diva. The ending wasn't bad, per se. However, I kept feeling like they wouldn't be able to conclude the movie well with a satisfying twist or ending, especially since they did really well building the mystery and thrill. Long story short, the ending wasn't bad, but it was okay at the best, in my opinion. Let's put it like this, it was like taking a fun, thrilling ride in a nice sports car, but you get to your destination and it isn't what you expected. Diva showed the return of Ms. Shin Min-ah to feature films in 6 years, and what a return it was for her. Her acting was amazing and the movie itself was a fun, thrilling watch. It was a good, enjoyable ride, but I will say that the ending wasn't as good. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't good either. However, it definitely is worth your time if you like mystery thrillers, as this definitely executed those two elements very well. I recommend giving Diva a watch if you're craving for a suspenseful time. I'll give Diva a ticket price value of $10. And that concludes today's review on Diva. Thank you to everyone that watched till the end, and I hope this review has given you some insight into the film. If you've seen or are planning to watch this movie, I'd love to hear your thoughts about the film, so please leave a comment or join the Ian Talk Telegram group and we can discuss over there. Please also don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video and would like more video movie reviews. Support me on Patreon if you can. Once again, thank you to everyone that watched till the end, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
좋습니다. 입수 깔끔합니다. 최용 선수 멋진 스타트를 보여줬습니다.
왜? 나한테 네 자리 뺏길까봐 무서워서 그래.
당황스러워서 그래. 내가 전혀 모르는 수진이가 있다는 게.
나한테 네 자리 뺏길까봐 무서워서 그래.
진짜 해도 해도 안 되면 그때도 개선 놓지 않을 자신 너 있어?
또 무슨 얘기했어? 사고 나기 전에.
너네 같이 있었어.
수진님은 박수진 씨가 술 마시는 거 알고 계셨던 것 같은데요.
아직도 다이빙 때서 오는 게 무서워?
최희형!
지금 뭐 하는 거야?
선배 내가 수진이라고요?
너 걔랑 다르다며. 지금 네 모습과 뭐가 다른데?